Top 10 Roblox War Games to play in 2021. Hello and welcome back to Roblox Funland. In this video, we're going to talk about the top 10 Roblox War Games to play in 2021. So let's get started. Before we start, I would like you to hit that red subscribe button so you never miss out on any of our videos. Number 1, Operation Scorpion. Operation Scorpion is an online shooter game with some of the best graphics ever. The game's creators must have put the time and effort into the game to make it so realistic. It's a first-person shooter with pretty much every feature of a first-person game, and is based on a bomb and defuse scenario. The game is typical. Counter-terrorists versus terrorists, which one team trying to plant the bomb while the other team is trying to defuse the bomb or stop it from being planted. For those who don't like building games in Roblox, this game is the perfect alternative. It has a wide range of guns for the players to choose from in various maps. This game doesn't even look like Roblox. It needs to be the benchmark or the professional Roblox department. If you love CSGO and want to play a sweeter version of it, then you should definitely check this out. Number 2, Operation Overlord. There are many war games out there based on historic battles of D-Day, but this game is one of a kind because of its superb graphics and amazing gameplay mechanics. One of the mechanics in the game is how your character will actually have certain negative effects be given to them when shot. For example, when you get hit by a bullet, you'll actually have to use the medical supplies to stop your character from bleeding out. This game also offers different classes that you can fight as: Rifleman, Squad Leader, Support, Machine Gunner, and much more. Most importantly, these classes are unlocked in the game itself and don't require any Robux. If you're looking for a more realistic war game, then you should definitely consider playing this game. Number 3, Black Hawk Rescue Mission. Black Hawk Rescue Mission centers around the United Task Force consisting of many different nations, fighting together to counter their local terrorist threat in the area. There are many different locations present in the map of different objectives for you to accomplish. Other than that, the game has an amazing range of vehicles ranging from jeeps to massive helicopters. It also has the option for a PvP mode where you can test your skills against other players. If you love playing Arma or Rainbow Six Siege, then you should definitely check this game out. Number 4, Unit Classified. Unit Classified is a war game set in the middle of the Cold War, so you can use many of the classic World War II guns as well as the more modern Cold War guns. This game was developed by the ROLVE community that has all the basic FPS mechanics, including different game modes and gun customization. What makes the game unique is its sweet classes that you can fight as. Lastly, the game also has voice acting, which means your character will start saying random things when you get shot, kill an enemy, or get suppressed. Number 5, D-Day. Just like Operation Overlord, the game is also based on historic battles at the beaches of Normandy. Operation Overlord has a more realistic approach, whereas this game has a more arcade-like feel, and is a lot more fast-paced, which is one of the distinctive features. It has a very simple gameplay. The Allies must land on their naval craft, fight to hold their beach, and then push their way all the way back to the city while constantly fighting for the foothold against the Germans. Recently, the game has gotten many updates, which makes it more interesting than before. One of the updates is a map update, and now the city has more combat feel to it, which will give you the fighting in close quarters. If you have not played this game yet, try this and you'll love this game for sure. Number 6, Dead Ahead. This game allows you to be part of the crew of either a massive carrier battleship or even the smallest of destroyers and landing crafts as you fight to wipe the enemy team off the ocean surface with every weapon at your disposal. As there are aircrafts in the game, it allows the players to fight in the air too. It is indeed the perfect high quality naval game that keeps you hungry for war. So make sure to check this game out and you'll love it. Number 7, Tank Warfare. Tank games are one of the best war games out there on Roblox, and this game is no exception. In Tank Warfare, you have to move to the battlefield with 7 of your teammates and fight a team of 8 players. There are several game modes that keep you from playing the game for a very long time. This game is very well made with good graphics and textures, but it's crazy that this game is not so well known among Roblox players. Players also get the option to choose from a wide range of tanks, unlock them, and customize them as per their wish. Moreover, you also get to apply various skins on these tanks. Interesting, isn't it? This game can also be played on mobile phones. This game automatically changes its textures and graphics when you play on your phone so that the game does not lag or crash. Number Number 8, Wings of Glory. This game is basically an aircraft PvP game where players will take to the skies and fight 5v5 dogfights. Moreover, the game offers you the chance to fight and unlock various historic planes all the way from World War II era to the early Cold War era. The planes in which you fight in the game come from different national air forces such as the US Army Air Corps, the British RAF, the German Luftwaffe, the Japanese Army Air Force, and the Soviet Air Force. Coming to its gameplay mechanics, it's quite simple. You just have to point your mouse in the direction you want to fly. If you're the one who loves aircrafts and dogfights, then you should check this out. You'll absolutely love this game. Number 9, Unit 1968. Heard about the Vietnam era? This game is exactly based on that. Until 1968 was developed by the ROLVE community, this game was much like any other FPS game, but having it set during the Vietnam War is what makes it unique because nowadays, we don't see any games based on the Vietnam War. Other than that, the game offers a fast-paced gameplay experience and some awesome mechanics. There are 5 classes in the game, the Assault class, the Scout, the Support, the Medic, and the Engineer. Assault class being the most common class to find on the battlefield. The game completely immerses you in the gameplay. To name some of the mechanics are panic attacks, suppression, and stabbing animations. Number 10, Blood and Iron. Blood and Iron is an exciting and awesome game inspired by Mount Blade Warbrand Neopolonic Wars, and is a game-based PvP game set in the Neopolonic era. For someone who loves the Neopolonic era, this game is so fun in many ways. In this game, you'll be fighting with all kinds of weapons with the time period including the flintlock muskets, bayonets, sabers, and cannons. When you first load into the game, you'll be asked which of the 2 nations you want to fight as, and then you'll be able to become one of the many different regiments of that nation, as well as what class you want to fight as. The classes include the infantry, skirmishers, light infantry, cavalry, or the artillery. The goal of each round is to eliminate the enemy forces and stay alive until the end. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also watch the next 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.